lesson here is, as you're listening to me sing the lyrics, whatever seems to be poetic to you, or whatever device in the lyrics. And
if somebody got their phone recorded, I'm not letting them ask them if I can do it.
He sells the copyright.
Cool. Yeah.
Maybe if you really want to, at the very end, if you care to.
No, I'm not.
All right, so any lyrics that sound to be a poetic device, just jot them down on the paper while I'm playing, okay? Right.
I'm taking notes on that.
So this is a blue, old blues song written by a guy named Willie Dixon, who's from Chicago. He's from the South, but he moved to Chicago. And he wrote this song. It's called Little Red Rooster. And Rolling Stones did this once, and there, a lot of old bands have done this song. So anyway, it was a good song.
Since my little red rooster, he left home.